Defect, I will send that diagram. First, I will explain theoretically. Defect life cycle. Defect life cycle. Do you hear this term, Rekha? Defect life cycle. Okay. Okay, I will provide diagram. First, theoretical explanation. Suppose one defect, one of the status, different types of flow. First, one of the defect raised new. First, new status. Next, opened. Sometimes assigned also one of the status, assigned to corresponding developer, depends on defect management system. Opened, fixed, next, closed. This is one flow. First, new. Opened, fixed, after confirmation, closed. Next, another flow. New. Next, 1 minute. Opened. Rejected. Next, suppose tester also accepted, that is a duplicate or invalid defect, so just close it, that one. Next, new. Next, opened. Next, fixed, next, see different flows, fixed, after fixed, tester again reopens, so not solved properly. See, reopen it two times, different time as well as this time. Got this point, Rekha? Tester reopens defects in two different scenarios. What are the two different scenarios?
If at the same time, if it is fixed properly and
not different point of time. Suppose if developer defers, rejects, if developer rejects invalid reasons, then reopen. Okay, reopened, next again fixed, see this time fixed properly, next closed. Next, tell me one more flow, Lalita. New, opened, one minute, deferred, no, open, differing means developer rejecting. Yes. Developer may postpone or reject. Next, just it's no closing, it is not closed. Next, another flow, new open, continue Lalita, new open. Rejected, Next, valid reasons are there. So, reopened. Next, developer fixed. Closed. Any other? Try to identify any possible flows. Any other possible flows? Rekha, try to identify any other possible flow. See, new open, fixed, closed, that is straight flow. Next, rejected, fixed, reopened, again fixed, closed, deferred, temporarily, not closed. Next, new opened, rejected, reopened, again fixed, closed. Okay, now we covered maximum flows now. You try to identify any other flows are there. Okay, this is defect life cycle.